not students, school is starting, and you are going back.
School is the worst.
You shut your pie hole, you disgrace.
Why are you being so horrible?
I'm sorry, Mario. We're doing back to school boot camp today.
Back to school boot camp?
Yep.
But school is the... Wait. We get to be drill sergeants?
Yep.
This is the best. Sit up straight, students. You are on your own now. If you need help, school will sit on you and crush you with its giant scholarly ass.
We are here to prepare you. If you ignore this training, school will chew you up and sh** you out. If you follow this training, you will make it to next summer.
Woohoo!
School is not the enemy. School is only different from summer vacation in three ways.
It's true. Sit up straight and pay attention. And do push-ups.
1, you have to learn stuff. 2, there are no parents. 3, you will have to deal with other students.
That's all you need to know, jerkies. Follow the rules. And do push-ups.
1, you have to learn stuff. You cannot avoid learning stuff at school, so do it. That's why you're there. Think instead of paying attention right in school's our thumb over and over again is beating the system? The system just beat you!
There will be teachers there to help you learn. Some of them will be jerks. Some of them will smell funny or be strange shapes.
But you need them! You have parachuted behind enemy lines and teachers your local contact. They speak the local language. They know the terrain. They are here to keep you in one piece.
It sucks to be teacher. There ain't no parents at the school. So now teacher is your parent.
Imagine tomorrow you wake up, walk downstairs, and you got 30 children to take care of. And you ain't never even gave birth. Think you're scared to go back to school?
Cut teachers some slack.
2, there are no parents.
You know that person that taught you not to poop yourself and bought you everything you own? They're not here.
No parents at school. You're on your own.
This can be great. No mom and dad to tell me what to do. But now you must make your own decisions, and make decisions that make sense.
Remember to eat! You can choose what you eat now.
Do not choose to eat paste, or dirt, or the milk carton.
Make smart choices. Running fast in gym class? Good. Running fast in the brick wall? Bad.
Parents may not understand you, but they exist to protect you. Do not take your pants off in front of all the other students. Mom and Dad are not here to say how clever and talented that makes you.
3, you will have to deal with other students. School is a battlefield. It's full of developing brains trapped in clumsy bodies all running around dealing with each other.
Other students are the best and worst part of school. You will be friends with some.
You will date some.
You will hate some.
At some point, some of them will be mean to you, and you will be mean to some of them.
There are, unfortunately, no flags or uniforms to identify which students are on your side and which ones are piles of crap.
Let me see your learning face.
My what?
Learn! No parents! Other students, that's all it takes to get through school. You have now completed back-to-school boot camp.
All that remains is the blood oath, the trial of the four fires, and pugil stick combat with Gorilla.
Mario, boot camp's over. They don't gotta do nothing else.
You mean student does not have to fight?
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule.